What's going on, everybody? It's Undead Spectacle here. I'm basically playing off of what was left off in the last video. Basically, continuation. So it's going to start right back off where it's left at. where it was left off at. So, I hope you all do enjoy this video. See you at the end. Peace out.
Should have gone after.
Shut up.
Nah, she just saved your life. Don't complain because she saved you.
Safe. Just stay with me.
Oh, man. This is not good. Third wheel? That's Selena's apartment.
I know. Come on.
Oh, man. Oh, yeah, because she already knows who he is. He saved her that one time.
Stay here, okay?
Damn, hit him pretty
just
hard.
Just don't move.
Thank you, Selena.
Don't thank me yet.
Fair.
You're lucky you were wearing that suit. You know that was stupid, right?
What?
Showing up at that train depot. Taking on their leader alone. Repeat after me, Bruce. I am not invincible.
I am
invincible. Painkillers do not solve the problem.
Sure they do.
You weren't gonna take them down on your own.
It's not that bad. I've been through worse.
Funny. Any worse and you'd be sent home in a body bag. I don't think you're getting very far with a shoulder like this.
Oh, great.
You can stay here until morning.
Oh, man.
I feel like I owe you anyway. That's twice now. You just keep adding things to my list, don't you? I told you I don't like owing people. Probably best to lie low for now anyway. I don't want the children of Arkham finding this place. I had it handled, you know.
Did you really?
With their leader. I had a plan.
I was there, tracking the children of Arkham. I had no idea you'd be there.
Must have been quite the surprise.
Yes.
Yeah.
It was.
Yes.
That was gonna be my ticket out of here. One last job to get the goons off my back. So much for that. Thanks again, Bats.
There is another way out. We can take them down together.
Wouldn't that be cute?
Yeah.
The dynamic duo fighting crime.
Being serious.
I know. Things have a habit of not working out for me on the duo front. Well, look who's back.
She's a pet cat. I don't know what kind of cat that is.
I don't think she likes you. Okay, she really doesn't like you.
Yeah, well, you've got most of Gotham behind you on that.
Well, not most. Maybe half. Just trying to be optimistic.
That look. It's like the disappointed dad look.
Cut it out. Mm. This really hasn't been your week, has it?
You think? I lost my company, my reputation, and I find out my father was...
Just like everyone else. They've all got something to hide, Bruce. Every last one of them. Even the so-called good guys. There's always something just beneath the surface.
So what is it you're hiding, Selena?
All kinds of things. Come on, Bruce. Even you have your secrets.
Yeah, Batman. That's...
Those things you hide from the world and won't let anyone else see?
Are you saying you don't trust me?
I'm saying you probably shouldn't. You're a good man, Bruce. But good men don't lie with thieves. I know
Yeah.
No noble intentions. Just the thrill of breaking what they say can't be broken. Knowing there's no safe I can't crack. No fortress I can't infiltrate.
That's not all you are. I think that's just what you want people to believe.
You put a lot of faith in someone who doesn't deserve it. I've stolen from corrupt jerks like Hill, but I've taken plenty from good people, too. For what? Some shiny new toys in a crappy apartment on the edge of town? The high is nice, but it wears off. Then you look around and see nothing. So you get back out there. Try and chase that feeling down. But it never amounts to anything, really.
You're not alone, okay? I'm here for you.
You're such a nice dude.
Thanks, Bats.
Oh. Mm.
I was hoping for something more than that.
Oh, damn. Oh, boy. Bro, you literally have a hurt shoulder. What are you gonna do? Exactly.
Make it up to you.
Oh. Oh. Okay. Well, this is getting kind of interesting.
Do I have to do all kind of quick.
I'm liking
this.
Gonna
undo this for me?
I wanna watch.
I think I'd rather watch.
What is going on here? Getting interesting. Bro, you still have your bat pants on. Let's kick in the door. Let's just get this real fast. Okay. Well, that happened. And is happening. Batman's a player, I'm telling you. Whether you believe it or not.
Hey there. I'm starving.
What's that dick I gave you? Ah, the little puppy.
Yeah, me too.
Great. Go make me something when you want.
Damn. Sounds like my girlfriend.
Check expiration dates on anything before you think about putting it in your hands.
That's fair. Oh. What is that? Oh no.
Bruce?
Morning, Alfred.
Oh, thank goodness. I was worried.
Well, there's no need to be worried. I'm good.
I hadn't heard from you. I didn't know what happened. If you were...
I'm sorry. I didn't mean to worry you, Alfred.
Well, I'm just glad you're okay.
Alfred's the best, I swear.
I always fear the day you don't come home, Bruce.
I know, Al.
Where are you, anyway?
I stayed at Selena's last night.
Oh. That certainly explains it.
You got something to say, Alfred?
I'm not judging you.
It sounded like you were.
I wouldn't dream of it. While you're there, this might be a good opportunity to learn more about Miss Kyle. After all, we really don't know anything about her. See what you can find lying around. If she's trustworthy, you may not have another chance.
I trust her, Alfred. That's all I need to know.
If you're sure, at the very least, you can find that grapple gun of yours.
Right. It might be harder than you think. She doesn't share your love of organization.
Yeah, I don't know.
I'll see you back at home, Bruce.
can afford to eat anywhere, and she still chooses Chinese takeout. That isn't even the good place. Pretty strong magnets on these things. Very lightweight, though.
They're pretty cool.
Do something like this. Scarlet Pimpernel, Much Ado About Nothing, Petrarca. Didn't take her for a romantic. What's this one? Oh, the Gita Govinda. That's academic.
I'm not gonna really. Oh, there's my grapple gun.
There you are. I hope she didn't break anything.
I'm not gonna take it back. I'm gonna leave it where it's at.
Vacation spots are just marks on a burglary checklist.
Damn, Bruce, just open up the damn refrigerator. Make some food. Bagels and cream cheese.
It looks alright to me. Nothing growing, at least.
Take that cream cheese.
She's got the essentials.
Breakfast. Can I come in?
I don't know if that's such a good idea.
Just for a minute. I really need to talk to you. If you want me to go, I'll go. But I have to get this out. Bruce? What the...
Seriously?
What are you doing here?
Have a seat, Harvey.
No! I don't need to sit down. Bruce, tell me what is going on.
I spent the night here. That's it.
You... I can't believe this! Don't touch me! I thought I would come here and... So stupid! God, I should have known that you would do this to me! None of it was real anyway. God, how could you ever think it was? I should have come.
I'm sorry.
Wow.
For what? We have nothing to be sorry for. I don't answer to him, and neither do you.
Oh, gosh.
He will not be able to protect you.
And I don't need him to. Just get out of here, Harvey.
What happens when the children of Arkham come for him? You think you won't get caught in the crossfire? You can't stop them. He can't.
I may go down for what my father did, but I won't take her down with me. She'll be fine.
Ah, funny. Thinking you have a choice. Thinking you can save the people around you. Thinking you could do it, Harvey. Cut it!
Oh, Harvey, you need to really calm down.
I'm sorry.
I hit that swipe, that's what I don't understand.
Up until now, Harvey has been weak. He's been afraid.
Oh, my God.
This is the monster they all know that you are. Embrace it. No. Oh, God, this is what you wanted to see, isn't it, huh? The freak!
Harvey. All right, now you've got 2 seconds.
Or what? Harvey won't be pushed around anymore.
Oh, yeah, he's starting to turn. Two-Face.
Everyone who thought they could hurt him and get away with it. Starting with you. Both of you!
You're gonna pick them up.
Am I?
This isn't you. Just calm down!
Shut up!
Jesus, Harvey!
Of course. Gotta be fair about this. Can't play favorites. We both deserve it. One way or another.
How about we flip for it?
This isn't funny.
No. No, it really isn't. Selina, looks like you're first. Always
okay.
In the middle of things.
You know, so
stay the hell away from me.
The call's already been made.
Harvey.
Oh, hell no. Damn it. Harvey, calm down.
They turned their backs on you.
No. Oh, no, 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 no. No, 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 no.
Harvey, put the knife down.
Selena!
What the hell?
It's gonna hurt someone.
He's like so in between.
Have you lost your mind?
No. Harvey! You need to calm down.
What are you doing?
No going back now.
Ooh! Damn, smack the wall. You're gonna mess up the other good side. Or your only good side. He's really freaking out over here.
Please. I don't want to be alone, Bruce. Please, not with him.
Him?
But I can't. Oh, God, I can't listen to him.
You need to get help.
You can't deal with this on your own.
I know. I know. My fault.
Harvey, don't.
Bruce, I don't think we can help
him. Oh, man.
He's my friend, Selena. I'm not going to abandon him.
He needs professional help. Help you can't get.
It's okay, Bruce. I'll go. I don't deserve your help. And go off with your tail between your legs. I'm sorry. I'm so sorry.
Harvey!
Aw, oh, damn.
So much for this place. I'm not gonna stick around and wait for him to come back. Thought it would be a while before I had to move again. That's what I get from wishful thinking.
You don't need to be afraid of Harvey. You can handle him.
Yeah, because I really want to stay here wondering when he'll show up. If he'll be armed, if I'll be ready. No thanks. Yeah, that means you too. We won't go far. Don't worry.
You should come stay with me.
I don't know.
There's plenty of space. Alfred could set up a guest room for you.
I'll think about it.
Great.
What was that about?
I'm supposed to announce my resignation at a press event today. Somehow trying to appear happy that Oswald Cobblepot is taking my job.
Sounds like an opportunity.
How do you mean?
They screwed you out of your own company. You have all this information that could bring them down, and they're handing you a live mic.
So that's fair.
Don't be their puppet.
I need to warn everybody about the children of Arkham. They have big plans for Gotham.
Hopefully they'll listen. You better get going. I've got some packing to do.
The offer still stands.
Sounding better and better by the minute.
I tried freaking hiding in the room, but whenever I swiped it up, it didn't do anything.
I'm sorry about all this, Bruce. We've prepared a brief damage control statement to make this easier. After I introduce you, all you'll have to do is read what's on the teleprompter.
And then I can take it from there. Got my little coronation speech just waiting.
Thank you for being so cooperative about all this, Bruce. It really is for the best.
For everyone, really.
Shut up, Oswald.
I know it's unfair to ask this of you, but please. Right now, your reputation, your entire legacy, depends on your cooperation. Get through today, and I can help you. I can convince the board to bring you back. It might not be CEO, but it will be something. a step to regaining what you're being forced to give up.
You're right. This is my legacy, and the only reason I'm putting up with this charade.
Yes. Well, as long as you cooperate, I suppose your motivation is irrelevant.
Already then, we are going to make quite a splash today, aren't we?
Shut up, Oswald.
I don't think I'm ever going to forget this day. Beautiful weather, corporate intrigue, a well-deserved comeuppance, a noble hero riding in to save the day.
Oh, don't worry, Oz. I'll make sure you remember every moment.
Meaning?
That's enough, both of you. It's time. Bruce, I'm going to introduce you, and then you're on. Please, stick to the teleprompter.
Good morning, everyone, and thank you for being here. Wayne Enterprises
Thanks
has always
me.
Taken its role in the community very seriously.
Isn't it funny how everything I said to you in the park has come true? Me, taking everything as yours. And that's not even a punchline. Oh, dear. Not even close. No one's gonna follow you around and take pictures now. It'll always be sad. You're so bloody handsome.
You're just a pawn, Oswald. And everyone knows that pawns are meant to be sacrificed.
Yeah, perhaps. But at least I get the joy of watching your shocking and surprising descent first. Yes, it's just the first step towards making things right. Soon enough, it'll be Cobblepot Industries, Cobblepot Medical, and Cobblepot Tech on tops of buildings, and you, Waynes, will be what you should have been all along. A forgotten footnote. Cobblepot will come to mean the future of Gotham. And Wayne will be a story no one wants to hear.
What happens to my company is up to the board. I think you're a little deluded about the type of power you're gonna have.
All in good time, all in good time. It's amazing the sort of patience I've developed over the years. Oh, I forgot to mention, I did some digging, and you know how old Hill admitted he had your mom and dad killed? I found out why he did it. Oh, yeah. And I'll tell you the story, but only if you say, pretty please. It's quite the page, Turner. I'm sure you're just dying to hear it.
I know you're lying, Oswald. You don't know anything.
I wouldn't lie about this, I promise. Story's too good for that. But suit yourself.
And now, Bruce Wayne would like to say a few words.
Remember, enjoy yourself, Bruce. After all,
I'll try my
never
best.
Know how much time you really have left.
It's fair. Why is your suit, like, so not nice? And I don't know.
I'm stepping down from my position as CEO of Wayne Enterprises. But I am not doing so voluntarily. The board of Wayne Enterprises voted me out at a meeting I was not invited to attend. My father wasn't the only one involved in this corruption. Mayor Hill and Carmine Falcone. It was a system designed for their gain.
Dodging the blame? Is it gonna do you any good, mate?
Security!
Step back, Mr. Wayne.
That was quite a show you put on, Bruce.
Hey, you're welcome.
My apologies, folks. Please forgive me, Mr. Wayne. Everyone. I, for one, completely understand.
Nice statement. The press seemed to eat it up. I rather enjoyed it myself.
I did what I felt was right.
Yeah, well, someone has to. I just didn't think it'd be you. Dropped your pen.
That's not...
What the hell?
You feel that? That's the drug taking hold of you.
You... You're with the children of Arkham.
No, I am the children of
Arkham. What?
I think it's time you know my real name. I am
Lady Arkham.
What the fuck?
And you're the Penguin.
Look at him up there, taking everything that should belong to you, mocking you.
slop, insignificant bastard. He thinks he can get away with it. Because none of them know who he really is.
Oh my god.
And if we could just get
no way.
Oh. The man of the hour, Bruce Wayne. Ouch, someone's a little touchy, it seems.
It would be so easy to get rid of him. Who else will deliver justice?
Don't do it, Bruce. No. Bruce, what are you doing? Oh my god. Well, that's the end of that one. Let's see how well we did. Did you help Montoya or Mayor Dent? Yeah, I mean, I did it right. At least what I saw fit. Did you punch it? Yeah. I really wanted to, but I didn't. Yeah, I wanted him to stay as the inside man. Everybody did it. Who was in 9.6? Oh, God. I took it easy on him. Yeah. Alright, let's go to the next time on real fast. Build lower.
After his shocking and atrocious display of violence towards Oswald Cobblepot and members of the press, Bruce Wayne has demonstrated a clear lack of mental stability. That is why, regrettably, I made the decision to have my old friend hospitalized in Arkham Asylum. Batman, the Children of Arkham, the Penguin. Doesn't Gotham already have enough deranged criminals terrorizing its streets? I believe that Gotham's citizens deserve to be safe, that they deserve to be protected. Even if that means I have to do it myself.
With the Children of Arkham out in full force, we need him now more than ever. Where is Batman?
Alright, so that was crazy as fuck. But, yeah. That's gonna be the end of the video, though, everybody. I hope you all did enjoy. If you did, please go ahead and hit that thumbs up button. Kill that like button for me. Also, go ahead and hit that subscribe button. Join the Undead Army. Become one of us. And as always, guys, I will see you all. Oh, hold on. I'll see you all in the next one. But peace out, everybody. Have a great rest of your day.